Good afternoon and welcome to Brookville for this girls' championship game of the Ell-Saline 2A sub-state basketball tournament. This afternoon, we are pleased to host the Moundridge Wildcats. We will be the guests on the scoreboard and the Hillsboro Trojans will be the home team for this tournament. The winner of this game will advance to the state quarterfinal game, which will be played next Tuesday at 6 o'clock at a site yet to be determined. This tournament is sponsored by the member senior high schools in Kansas through the Kansas State High School Activities Association. The KSHSAA and Ell-Saline High School appreciate your support of interscholastic activities and its principal objective. You are reminded this is an educational event and the practice of good sportsmanship is encouraged by all. At this time, we ask you to please rise, remove your hat, face the American flag as Ell-Saline Junior Aerial Deputy plays our national anthem.
17 Moundridge. At 6 minutes and 10 minutes, or seconds left in the half. Check sound again at 5 minutes and 5 seconds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations to both teams on a fantastic ball game. Worked hard, fought hard, served good sports and spirit. Congratulations. And now the Hillsboro cheerleaders will present the runner-up plaque to the podium. Congratulations on the win season, everyone. Now the Moundridge cheerleaders will present the sub-state championship plaque to the Moundridge Wildcats.